Alright guys, I'm here to show you something. I'm on the Avatar server where you can bend as a Minecraft character, like this. Like, I can send little air thingies, like this way. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Airbenders are cool. But no, I'm here to tell you something. I'm here to tell you that airbenders aren't just pretty cool. They are the best choice you can make when you join, or if you join, this server. And it's because we can basically fly. Just look at this. No fall damage, because we're airbenders, and we don't take hurt from falls. And it's also because, well, that's just falling, but it's also because we can run really far, if I can get this. Really far. Whenever we want. I know, I tried out the other bending styles. I know you can move water and dirt, and you get, like, your own little group of flint and steel when you're a firebender on the ground. End up hurting yourself with that. So, I have had some experience with the other, other masteries, but my favorite by far is definitely airbending, where it's me being able to jump really high and really far, although I'm still learning how to control it, and not taking fall damage. It makes things much more fun and interesting on this server than it would be if I had a whole bunch of flint, than it would be if I used any of the other, oh gosh, there's a word for it, I'm sure of it. It's not mastery, it's discipline. Any of the other bending disciplines. See, look at this. This is me jumping around like a frickin' frog. Or a cricket, actually. More like a cricket. Have you seen those things jump? They're crazy. Going really far, really fast. Look at this. That one was actually pretty good. Yeah. Going really far and really fast, faster than anything else, which makes me the coolest type of bender. I tried out the others, I mentioned this, and this one definitely tops them all. Here's the other reason why airbending is the best. See, people on this server, they like to make little traps. See, look at the sign. Just jump down to leave. Thank you. Come again. It's a tea shop. Good for them. No, it's not. This is not an exit that they would like to lead you to believe. This right here is a trap. On this server, you can't teleport except for every 12 hours. 12 real life hours. So, you know, things like this. Oh, goodness. Things like this will keep you stuck, where you'll either have to kill yourself. Come on, kill yourself? You'll have to kill yourself to get out. Or, since I'm an airbender and I can fly, I just jump out. You'd think after the third try I'd have this down. Oops. I can fly, which means these traps, even really long ones like this, I am able to do whatever I want. I can just jump out. Oops. If I can get it. Like that. Just like that. Do you see this? Alright, here we go. One more time. Oops. All this powdery stuff. I'm able to jump out of this because I'm an airbender, and there's nothing you can do to stop me. I'm just gonna cut this out. There we go. Got it. Which makes the airbenders the coolest type. Look at this. Look at me. Jumping around. All you waterbenders, you're stuck swimming in water really fast. Water's not everywhere. Nope. All you earthbenders moving dirt around. I'm sure it would help with your building. Maybe. All you firebenders with your flint and steel. Throwing them around. No. I'm the coolest. No! He's not. Messing around. Why? Oh. Yeah, it is. Nope. Joseph promised me he was taking him home. Not today, no.
Where were you and Sean going?
We went to the bank to get money.
Oh,